Yankees suck, Yankees suck.
Oh my God, you're gonna get me killed. Stop.
Suck. I love the Boston Red Sox.
Oh my God, stop. Derek Jeter and the Rod. Stop. I love the Yankees. Woo!
Chat. I did not mean to press the go live button. We have to find a bridge, chat. You're gonna help me find a bridge, and we're gonna walk to the event, which is on an island, but we're on the mainland right now. Is that Eric in the front? Yes. He is driving me around New York. Yeah, I think I'm talking to myself, probably. How much have I spent on Pokemon Go? Since 2016, or like, since this event, because I've only spent like $39 on this event, but in a whole probably like 500 ish, which honestly that's not bad. That's like paying for a pretty decent game like $75 a year. Not bad.
It's on the island.
Sorry?
It's on the island.
Oh, I don't know. Wherever the bridge is, I guess I'm guessing right. Is this it?
Yeah, I think it's right here.
Okay. Do you know where the bridge is?
The bridge?
Yeah, like the walking bridge over to the island. I just need to find like where I can start walking. I have no idea.
The rubber bridge?
Yeah.
Yes, over there.
It's on the right?
Over there. Right.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, Queen. Should I just follow that then?
Yeah.
Can I get out here? Thank you. Thank you. You too. Oh God. I think we're fine. There's a sign. Or Harlem? What's Harlem? Do I follow this? That way? Thank you. I don't know where you dropped me off. Oh, this is it. Welcome to Randall's Island Park. Yeah, this is it. Mm-hmm. That was great. I did great. I know I put in the right address. I knew it. He told me I was wrong, but I wasn't because he literally let me out where I had pinged. There are so many couples that play Pokemon Go together. It's kind of cute. I wish Eric would play with me. He doesn't give a fuck about Pokemon. Damn, look at the size of this structure. I ain't in Kentucky no more. We don't got bridges like that. Oh my God, it's free hand sanitizer. Perfect. I know it's probably dirty because it's on the ground, but I'm gonna sanitize my hands with it. What happened? Fentanyl hand sanitizer. Stop. Chat, it was either this or Anime Expo, okay? Would you rather have Pokemon Go or anime in LA? Tell me, huh? This, right? You picked this. That's what I thought. Anime? Look, it says Pokemon Go!
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, are you streaming right now?
Yeah.
That's dope.
Oh, thanks.
You have a good time catching your Pokemon.
Oh, thank you. Security does not... They encourage live streaming here. Are you serious? There's actually probably so many people live streaming this event. Oh my God, they're just laughing at me. That lady turned around and just started laughing at me. Why is everyone like walking so slow? Like, what's going on? Oh my goodness, there's so many people here. Oh my God, I want a Pikachu hat. Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's so cute. I'll go right here. Look. Look at all this. Oh my goodness. Chat? Oh my God. Click on him! Oh my God. Okay, my game froze. Hold on. I have to lock. Oh. My game froze. There's a Lapras with a scarf on. Someone just screamed. Oh my God, they're crying. Someone's crying over there. They must have caught something really cool. Oh, he's crying. He has a bow tie. Oh my God, he's so cute.
so good at this game. I just did a freaking curveball. Great. Did you see?
Holy head. Okay, wait, let me cook. Okay, hold on. I need to, like, practice. Oh my god, get in there. Wait, oh, I should give him a berry.
Have a berry.
Oh. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's do a raid. Walk closer. Oh, I can't do remote? I've been doing remote for like the last day. Okay, so we have to go to them. That's fine, that's fine. We'll walk around and get these raids in. Ash Ketchum got nothing on me, queen. Period.
It's not working. I need to get off.
I need to find, like, Mystic area. Those are my people. Raise your hand if you're Mystic, chat. Oh, they have the music going again. I feel like a loser being by myself here. Last year we had like 6 of us here, and now this year only Diddy's coming. And Jeff's here, and he was like, I'm not going to that shit. And I was like, oh, that's why we're here. I'm surrounded by so many friends. This is so fun with all my friends. All my friends. These are my friends too. This guy's my friend too. They're my friends. I'll show you my stack of the lucky Charizard. Oh, here's Daddy Entei. He's just shiny. So beautiful, right? What does it smell like here? Grass. I smell weed. Grass and weed and Pokemon. It's a very pleasant smell. Is weed legal here? Should we like buy a glizzy? Is that even the term? I don't smoke, guys. I don't know what the terms are. Oh, that was the right term? Oh, okay. I must have heard it like on a movie or something. Wait, what's a glizzy? Is that a hot dog? Oh, glizzy's a hot dog, not... When was the Declaration of Independence signed? It was 1855 or 1875. Oh, I thought you meant the year. Obviously, it was signed on July 4th. Actually, I don't think it was signed on July 4th. I don't think it was. I think that's, like, something they fucked up when they created the holiday. 1776? Oh, yeah, you're right. Wait, was it in the 1800s or was it the 1700s? I'm not fake American. I'm running. I'm embarrassed. Please use caution when using slide. Oh my god, I can slide down this? Oh, I'm in the way. Oops. Wait, that's really cute. It's like a photo op face. Oh my god, there's so many people here. I'm scared. You cannot call these people losers. You're literally in Twits right now. So, take it back. We're all losers in our own special way. Oh.
Hey, 2016. This is a time traveler from 2024. Drake gets smacked by Kendrick Lamar. Trump is about to be president again, and E-Rob is still a scamming. I guess some things just don't change.
What are you talking about? Biden's amazing. Why would you say that? Biden is gonna save this country. Okay, let's go right here where this massive swarm of people are. Hopefully they don't hiccup.
This woman is a proud supporter of Donald J. Trump. This woman is a proud supporter of Donald J. Trump. This woman is a proud supporter of Donald J. Trump. This woman is a proud supporter of Donald J. Trump. This woman is a proud supporter of Donald J. Trump. MAGA. Are you only doing Pokemon Go for just Friday? Cause there are other days to raid and catch Pokemon. Also, did you at least buy Emmy something from the merchandise store? And why not?
No, I haven't been. Okay. No. Why did you already know the answer to that? I have not had time to be at the merchandise store. Also, it's probably super expensive. I'd rather just buy something online, you know? Okay, okay.
Attention, crowd. You losers actually paid money for this. Attention, crowd. You losers actually paid money for this. Attention crowd. You losers actually paid money
Twitch
for
chat.
This.
Shut the fuck
attention
up.
Crowd.
You're in Twitch
you
chat.
You losers
you're
actually paid money for this.
No one loves Maxello you. Your mother
L.
doesn't love you. I'm leaving. That was just towards that one guy. Not you guys.
Yankees suck. Yankees suck.
Oh my
Yankees,
god,
suck,
you're gonna
Yankees,
get me killed.
Suck, Yankees,
stop.
Suck. I love the Boston
stop.
Red Sox.
Oh my
big
god,
happy
stop.
Derek
you
Jeter
stop.
And the Rod.
Stop. I love the Yankees. Woo! I just got Donald walled by like everybody here.
So, you just said my mother doesn't love me. I'll have you know my mom died tragically when I was a kid. And yes, I'm in Twitch chat, but you wouldn't catch me dead at one of these Maxello L, Maxello L, Maxello L, Maxello L.
Are you lying about that? That's really fucked up if you're lying about that. No apology is wild. Yeah, because I don't believe him. Am I allowed to show condoms on Twitch? I just sat my bag down on a used condom. I'm not even joking. I'm not even joking.
I'm not lying about that. You just told someone whose mom died that their mom doesn't love them. I might actually sue you for emotional damages.
Okay. Oh, I wouldn't sit there. There's this thing right there.
I see what you're
doing. Yeah. I almost sat on it, so he was so close to it. I had to tell him. Fuck! Another black one. I need a. I think they're blue. The shiny ones. Mm-hmm. Okay, that sounded really bad. The shiny one's blue. That's why I said that. Okay. Oh, that was completely out of context. Look, grass. Have you ever seen this stuff, chat? It's nice to go outside and touch. I really want to. Oh my god, they have a stretcher. Someone like passed out. He's got a shiny. What shiny did you get?
The clam one, the clam pro.
I haven't seen one shiny.
You YouTube. You're a YouTube, right?
I do Twitch.
You do Twitch?
Yeah.
I saw you last year.
Wait, really?
You had something on your shoulder, right?
Like a backpack.
A little camera?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I did have
yeah.
a, yeah.
See? I remember
Wait,
you.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I gotta follow you on Twitch.
Okay. It's Brit with three T's.
Because I thought it was so cool that you had that. Like, you had a whole...
Oh, a whole setup.
Like, yeah, show me.
I tried to do...
I took a picture of you. Told him, like, yo, I sent it to my friend. Like, yo, check this out.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, that's so
I'm
cool.
I'm a little bit more normal today. But
yeah?
It's been harder to play without the shoulder.
Yeah.
You want to say hi to the stream?
What's up, guys?
He's cool. I met him last year.
Yeah, I remember her from last year. She's great. She's fully equipped.
I'm not.
Maybe not this year, but
I'm
she's
so
usually
bad
fully
at
equipped.
Stream.
That's crazy. Yeah. Watch. I'm going to show you the picture, too. Just so you know
okay, just to make sure.
Just so you know I'm not lying. Look.
Yeah.
Is that not
oh
you?
Oh my god, it's me.
Is that not you?
It's me and Bonnie. Yeah, that's me. That's
see?
Awesome. You have a good memory.
What team are you?
Valor.
Mystic.
New Year.
What's wrong with the blue?
There's nothing wrong with blue.
No, none of my friends are Mystic.
Really?
So they're all Valor.
See? I'm Valor.
Oh,
I'm Valor.
That's okay. They're making fun of me because I'm Mystic.
Team Valor!
No,
Team Valor!
Nothing's wrong with Mystic. It's blue. Blue's the best color ever.
All right,
Brett. Have a good day.
Good luck with the shiny.
Thank you. Hurry up and die already. Fucking kill yourself. Please hurry up. I have other things to do. I have to catch other Pokemon. Ew. Instinct? Instant? I don't know what. Team Instinct? I think that sounds right. Ew. Enemy territory. It's not your tent leave. Okay. You think they'd welcome me here? I need shade. Red team, let me in. It's not your tent. My tent's lame. There's like 20 people in it. Is it? You can't change your faction, can you?
45-60, guys.
Stop saying this isn't my tent.
Team Valor!
Team Valor! Woo!
Legendary Pokemon!
Charizard! I have to leave. I'm leaving. I'm going back to Mystic.
Maybe Team Valor.
What if they escorted me out?
I think that's right!
What if security comes up and they're like, excuse me, ma'am? Is this your tent? And I'll be like, of course. It is not. I'm gonna get attacked. I need to leave. Oh, that was embarrassing. Pardon me. Oh, double whammy. All right, shot. it's a wrap. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed us catching Pokemon. It was fun. I caught 2 shitty shinies, but you know what? They're shiny, so I can't complain. It's not a vacation chat. It's a work trip / vacation. So, bye chat. See you soon.